you know how I found out? I was in the shower when they were doing they were announcing the nominations, and I had shampoo in my eyeball when I heard.
How did you feel? I mean,
I don't know. I mean, I feel like I already won a prize. I got to be in an Alexander Payne film with Matt Damon, and it's a wonderful role. So
did you feel when you were doing it that, I know you don't probably do it for an award. You ask most artists, and they say, no, we're not doing it. We do it because we love it. But did you feel like there was something special about this performance?
It was a very personal role for me because my parents are Vietnamese refugees, and they came over to the U.S. They left Vietnam after the war, and I was actually born in a refugee camp in Thailand. So we had a sponsor family in New Orleans, and that's how we ended up there. And it's very similar to my character's journey in Downsizing.